In many countries, ATM attacks are a big problem. A large variety of attacks is used to break into these ATMs. Attacks such as gas attacks, solid explosives, and ram raids. The aftermath can be severe. Banks are doing all they can to counteract these attacks, forcing criminals to innovate. After all, this is where the money is. This is what fuels the constant arms race many banks find themselves in right now. But how do you end this arms race?
We firmly believe that the only way to stop criminals attacking ATMs is to remove any possibility of a cash out. We needed a way to achieve this without hindering the availability of a bank's ATM services to their customers.
The sheer existence of organizations like Banknote Watch is proof that ink degradation is far from perfect. Simply adding a cosmetic layer just won't cut it. We have to irreversibly change the banknote physical properties and change it into something completely different, like a brick or mere shreds of worthless paper. There is no way of reversing this, ever. If you have to explain to people what sort of banknotes are the product of a crime, something's wrong. A bartender in a poorly lit pub will take that ink-coated banknote. And this is just one example of the fact that criminals still have an outlet for the cash they stole. We need to eliminate all outlets in order to stop the crime from happening at all.
Upon detection of a crime, GlueFusion cassettes instantaneously glue the banknotes together with a specifically designed insoluble superglue. This will create a solid brick of banknotes. Separating individual banknotes from this brick in one piece is impossible. None of the criminal's outlets will accept a solid brick or mere fragments of banknotes. On top of that, automated payment centers won't accept the banknotes either, because these machines rely on size, weight, and some specific authenticity features.
When we came up with the idea for GlueFusion and developed the proof of concept, we joined forces with several key players in the cash handling industry to finalize the development. Stakeholders such as the central bank, commercial banks, cash centers, CIT companies, and ATM manufacturers joined our product development team, providing valuable feedback from all representatives in the cash handling chain, making GlueFusion an end-to-end solution. Our collective mission is to make sure there is no cash out for criminals. That's the only way to stop this arms race.
GlueFusion is the ultimate no cash out, no crime solution against ATM attacks, preventing massive architectural damage, loss of cash, system downtime, and reputation damage. Imagine the money saved.